just know this year will be a great year. Here we go.
Welcome, guys. We are doing fine. I want to sell this crap here.
I just know this year will be a breeze. Without the vineyards, no need to circle
the barrels. We have salt. We don't.
How can we sell anything in this stench? I complained to the Lady Mayoress at least 10 times this week.
I would offer wine to go with your cheese, but the disease has all but destroyed our vineyards.
Let's go. What about you? Don't have any traits? No. Do we have iron? We do have iron, okay.
Save up for my son's wedding.
Son's wedding, yeah. Okay.
Just know this year will be a breeze. Without the vineyards, no need to circle new barrels.
What is this? You said you need a medium armor, right? Yes.
Just know this year will be a breeze.
Will be a breeze. So
you hear everything we said? Good. At least you know what you're getting yourself into. Find your brother with a faint heart. Great. We shouldn't dally. Let's go.
Let's go.
Nonsense. Broker Old Marheim says the plague has nothing to do with your vineyard's woes.
What does he know, Old Marheim?
He's a prophet.
Has disappeared. Let us in, or we'll send you our mercenaries.
You hired mercenaries? That does it. Enough is enough.
Enough. 6, 7, 8. Okay. So, you are the first one. Who is the first one? Thank you. Could pay it, even better. So awesome. Down you go. Yeah. Owned. own head. We won.
Out of the way, Abbott. We demand justice.
You slaughtered our defenders, forced your way into an abbey, and now you threaten to kill innocent people? How dare you speak of justice?
We have no choice. The plague ridden spread their disease and wreaked havoc on our lands. It is our duty, our right, to punish them.
How could these people who have been confined in this abbey for weeks spread the plague to your fields? You have no evidence to substantiate this claim.
Of course we do. Gosenberg is the only kingdom where the plague-ridden are looked after for so long. It is hardly a coincidence if we are the only ones who lost our crop.
This is absurd. Only Vertruz is affected. The vines from other provinces are perfectly healthy. The disease affecting your vineyards has nothing to do with the plague.
There is only one way to be sure. Kill all the plague-ridden and see if it rids us of the disease. Only then will we truly know.
For the eyes' sake, mercenaries, stop them from killing these poor souls. Can't you see that the men you are escorting have lost their minds? Let them lay a finger on these mercenaries. There is killing their crop, is it? Botanical disease, not a medical one.
Stop us from killing the plague. I guess it would be difficult to have a poison on the fields with the enemy. Besides, other breaches should have affected too. Very well. We'll let the baby know. Half of your due will go to the abbot.
No one is safe from the Ghost Pack. Not even in the most sheltered and peaceful regions like Vertruz. I'm surprised you're asking about this plant. It is a weed that only grows in Alizar. It is not sold anywhere, nor is it edible. Even the pigs won't eat it, but it is nonetheless an astonishing plant. It can survive and thrive in the driest soils. It can spread its roots far and wide to absorb any moisture in the ground. Of course, this means that the surrounding plants quickly... I hope this is helpful.
Who goes there? What do you want?
Let us through, Tracker. We're here for the mercenaries. Some merchants will enter the camp.
What do you want from there?
Nothing that concerns you, Monster Hunter. Stand aside or... Hey, look who's decided to join us. Hello, mercenaries. Scram, Tracker. This is between the mercenaries and us.
some. Yeah, awesome, down you go. Awesome. down, you go. Galvanization, finally. Awesome. Down you go. Awesome. Rest in peace. It's a request chain.
So this tuber has special properties? Wait, you mean this repulsive root is responsible for our ordeal?
The men in my field. I saw them trying to plant the blasted thing. They were knowingly poisoning my vines. This is extremely serious. Broker Aldmarheim must be notified at once. Here is your reward. Take it and enjoy it while I go to the castle. Stay alert. The broker could send for you at any time.
Okay.
Just know this year will be a breeze. I just know this year will be a breeze. Without the vineyards, no need to circle new barrels.
Rosal Loop told me of your discovery. If I didn't trust her, I wouldn't believe a word of this tale. A single plant smothering thousands of others. Mysterious men sowing its seeds and willing to kill to hide their misdeeds. We must find out who they are working for and root out this tuber from our soil. And I want you to take the lead. You know what the plant looks like, which will buy us some precious time. The apothecary's apprentice has just sent me the recipe for a potion that can kill any plant. Take it. You will need it to eradicate this parasite.
Concerned about the vineyard disease, which can fall.
Stench.
I would offer wine to go with your cheese.
Thank you.
It's all so confusing to me.
Left of the tuber. By Saint Septimus' skull, our lady will not be pleased.
Fuck. Some of them. Awesome. Lost for the win. Awesome. 71, wow. It's huge. Let's go this way. I want to buy more tools.
Be careful. If you go into the hill itself.
South of it. I got this one. because you don't eat soon as well and gobble up that pony. We'll just carry our stuff or leave some of it behind. Whatever he thinks, but I'm starving.
Thank you.
down you go. There we go. I made it finally, guys. Yeah.
What's this, mercenaries? I didn't know you enjoyed gardening.
I didn't know you enjoyed gardening. Okay. better to invest in galvanization and also to get closer. This guy here. Oh fuck, I hate the mud. I hate the vineyards, I hate the mud. The mud. Basta, still up. There we go. Another archer, right? This is my mother. This relationship has improved. Well, in this. Down you go. Yeah. You're dead. We won! Yeah! Yeah! Okay. What's this? Okay. Nothing important. Well, guys, we are almost. Please go forward, not this way. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. Intorno. There we go, guys, we'll end the movie here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all in the next video movie. Bye.